I'm Bonnie Caruso. Welcome to Inside Out. Tonight, we're going to speak to two first-time authors, Michelle Roth, who's written a fascinating study of women in the Old West, Home on the Range, and Virginia Donaldson, author of the very provocative Women in Hollywood Today. Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Michelle, let's start with you.
Okay.
The image we have of the Old West is that of a society totally dominated by men. Is that accurate?
No, not at all, Bonnie. In fact, many of the first homesteaders were women.
Golly, I am so sorry. I'm going to give you a napkin or something. I'm terribly sorry.
Oh, it's no just problem.
It's just that women homesteaders, you know? I mean, it's the exact opposite of what we've been taught.
Yes. Well, I've uncovered many surprising items.
Uh-huh.
For example, there was a famous woman train robber.
You're kidding me. A woman train robber? That is amazing. Did you hear that? A woman train robber. Oh, my Lord. Please go on. Please go on.
Well, no. It actually, just homesteaders and a train robber. That's the book.
Really?
Yeah.
That's it. You sure there's not more? It's an awfully big book. And
one of the first banks in California was founded.
Oh, excuse me. Just one second. Go on, please.
By a woman.
A woman! That is absolutely extraordinary. That is incredible.
Listen, if you don't mind my saying so, you seem to be rather easily surprised, you know? I mean, this is a new outfit.
That's a new outfit? Kidding me. That doesn't look like a new outfit.
Well, not anymore, no.
That's amazing. No. A new outfit.
Yeah.
Well, my goodness. Let's move on. Miss Donaldson. About your new book, while you were out in Hollywood, did you pick up any juicy bits of gossip?
No, not at all.
Really? And nothing at all? You were out there for quite some time. You didn't hear anything?
Nothing that might surprise anyone.
Oh, come on, just one story or...
Okay, fine. Put the coffee down.
What?
Just put it down. No, on the far side. Now, open your mouth.
My mouth?
Open your mouth. Okay. Well, when I first went out there in 1981, I was invited to spend the evening at the house of Anne Margaret.
Anne Margaret! I can't stand it! Anne Margaret! I can't believe it! I love Anne Margaret! She has kept her figure, and she is wonderful. And we are out of time. So we will see you next week on Inside Out.